Our physician here in New York City. Alhamdulillah, he is great. Biography of Ataur Usmani MD. Dr. Ataur Usmani is originally from a village named Kutub Diyar, Cox Bazar, Bangladesh. He graduated from Chittagong Medical College in 1992. During his student life, besides his academic activities, he was heavily involved in cultural activities. He was an active member of Panjeri Cultural Group in Chittagong. Later, he became the director of Panjeri from 1986 to 1988. Dr. Usmani and his team performed Islamic cultural shows in different parts of Bangladesh during 1980s. Dr. Usmani eventually migrated to the United States in 1997. In New York, besides his professional study and medical practice, Dr. Usmani again started various cultural activities. He joined Ummah Cultural Group in 1999. He became the director of Ummah Cultural Center Group, Cultural Group in 2001. He has been running this cultural group successfully. He and his group performed in many different occasions in Greater New York and other neighboring areas. Most notably, Ummah Cultural Group had the utmost opportunity to perform in ICNA Mass Convention in this year, 2016, in Baltimore, under his leadership. Moreover, Dr. Usmani is also a community activist who is involved with religious organizations, many mosques and Islamic centers in New York City. Dr. Ataur Usmani currently practicing family medicine in New York as a physician. We thank you for your performance here, inshallah. Jazakumullah.